280 Main Street, Madison, New Jersey. Our phone number here is 973-822-1600. My name is Sam, one of the sales consultants here. Did a previous video on the all new 2015 CR-V, and I promise you, if I have a touring, I will show you. I'll make another video, and here is my second video. When you look at the touring, the first thing you will see that the front has the whole new projector beam halogen headlights. You will see the 18-inch alloy wheel, completely different design. The heated side mirror with the integrated turn indicator. Sorry for the sun glare right in here. You still have the, you know, the major features like the other CR-V, lane watch camera, you know, like the blind spot, the backup camera, all that. The touring give you more. A lot more. So let's discover it a little bit. Let's see what's inside the car. Of course, it's keyless entry. Like push start button. You have system right here. You will notice that you have the new driver seat with the two position memory right in here. One of the features. You will notice only that you will have the lane departure warning, lane keeping assist system. You have the collision braking system. It's right in here. And look at here. Power trunk release right here. And here you go. Your new power tailgate. You also have it in here. If you look, you have a button. You can close it from the front, or you can do it from here, which is, you have the button right in here. So let me just show you. You can do it like this, and here you go. Very new for the CR-V, 2015 CR-V. You also get with the touring models. You will see that, let me show you quick in here. I just started the system here, and I just want to show you something quick. Yeah, I want to start it. You will see that the touring has the navigation already. So if you go to home in here, and you have the navigation in here. Navigation is really cool on that car. That comes standard with the touring. You also have the home link right in here. You could control your garage door opening and closing. The adaptive cruise control, which is if you are driving on the road and the car is set on cruise control, there is a car in front of you, the car will brake for you. And we resume the speed when the other car starts to move away. That's very simple to just say what's adaptive cruise control meaning. So you won't hit the car in front of you if you, your eyes off the road or anything like that. You have here the lane keeping assist system, which the car will determine if you are driving in the lane. If you go away from the lane, like if you start to go right or left, or the car will try to put you back into the lane again. You also have the lane, you know, the lane departure warning, which is every time you changing lanes without giving signal, the car will beep to warn you about that. You have a front collision warning with the car, so if you are too close to the car in front of you, the car will also alert you. You have a lot of, you know, feature with the touring that they became the most safest car. Interior is the same like the EXL I showed you before, the dual climate control, inside here, the HDMI, the USB cable, you know. And I really like the design of the Touring. I like the power seats. Memory seats is really nice. So let me turn off the car here. And let's go back outside. And let me show you one more time power tailgate. So it's on right now. And also I could close it from here as well. Really neat feature. Love the alloy wheel. It's really nice. All right, folks. This is the 2015 Honda CR-V Touring Edition. And this is Sam from Madison Honda. If you really would like to drive one, please come on, ask for me. And we'd be more than happy to help you. Sam with Madison Honda. Thank you for watching this video.